chapter 1, verse 21. How long, ye simple ones?
How long? The Most High called us simple. How long, you simple ones? You go to church on Sunday. You worship in a white Christ. Following all these holidays. You follow Christmas, New Year's, Mother's Day, Father's Day. Now, read that again.
How long, ye simple ones?
How long, ye simple ones? The Bible does not talk about Mother's Day, Father's Day, Easter. It doesn't talk about it as a holy act. You can Psalms 4 and 2. Read that again from the top.
How long, ye simple ones, will ye love simplicity?
Will you love simple stuff? A rabbit that lays eggs. A rabbit's a mammal. Mammals don't lay eggs. Read that again from the top.
How long, ye simple ones?
How long you gonna put up your babies on a fat white man, call him Santa Claus, and you believe and you lie to your children that he's coming out of chimney? Read that again from the top.
How long, ye simple ones?
How long you simple ones gonna worship the dead when you wear costumes like Halloween? You got costumes with skulls and dead living and y'all worshiping these idyllic, satanic beings. Read it again from the top.
How long, ye simple ones?
How long, you simple ones? Read.
Will ye love simplicity?
Will you love stupid stuff in the world? How long will you love being stupid in this world? Read that again. That's the Most High's accent to Negro. He not asking the white man, because the white man is dumb as hell anyway. The white man brought these religions and brought these idols from Africa, and he brought it from Egypt, and he brought it to America, and he shoved it along with white Jesus down your throat. Read it again from the top.
How long, ye simple ones?
For how long, black man, you gonna be simple to follow the white man? The white man got us wearing dresses. Right. I'm not hating the white man. I'm saying he got us wearing dresses. He got the men wearing dresses. Right. He got our females dragging their knuckles like they men. Read that again from the top.
How long, ye simple ones?
So how long are we gonna talk bad about the white man? How long are we gonna talk bad about the white man, but do the same thing that the white man is doing? Read it again from the top.
How long?
How long? How long are we gonna do it? How long are you gonna do what the white man's doing to get ahead of this world? How long are you gonna wear weeds, sister? You have here. How long are you gonna pay them Arabs and them Iranians to buy fake hair and put it on your head? How long are you gonna eat Chinese dog, cat, rat, cat? Read it again from the top.
How long, ye simple ones?
How long are you gonna do that? Read.
Will ye love simplicity?
How long will you love being an idiot in this planet, in this country? How long? Read it again.
How long, ye simple ones?
How long will you be simple, black man and black woman, following behind the white man, and you know he's only a sodomite, and he's a lesbian, and he's a transgender? Read it again.
How long
are you gonna act like them, black man? Be a man. It ain't no such thing as being a phobia. We ain't scared of nothing. The God of Israel not scared of nothing. If you talk the truth about a transgender and about a homosexual, they send you phobia. You better be God phobia and stop playing.
Right.
God destroyed Sodom and Gomorrah. Our children don't know that, but our children can sit down with a transgender saying to you, idiot, you're an idiot. You're an idiot. Read it, say again, read it.
How long, ye simple?
How long, you simple one? Read it again.
How long, you simple one?
How long, you simple one?
Will you love simplicity?
Will you love to be stupid and simple? How long? Read.
And the scorn is delighting in scorning.
He was scorning when he left. He delighted in that.
Right.
Talking to the prophets of the Most High, Hamashiach, Yahushua, anywhere they want. Drop that. Go what you got. You go to 13 and left. What? Go ahead.
And fools hate knowledge.
That's right. That's right. Read that again from the top.
How long, ye simple ones?
How long, you simple ones? And God wasn't talking about the white man. He wasn't talking about the Chinese man. He wasn't talking about the Arabs. He's talking about the Hebrew Israelites, which are really Negro. Read it again.
How long, ye simple ones?
Read.
Will ye love simplicity?
Will you love the dumb antics that the white man put on us and make us do? Read.
And the scorners delight in their scorning.
And the scorners delight when they come up here and talk about us. Shut up. We don't know what we're talking about. Most Christians know the Bible, but they don't know they still got to do the laws. What are you going to get judged on if you don't think you're going to do the laws? Read.
And fools hate knowledge.
And who?
Fools hate knowledge.
Say it again.
Fools hate knowledge.
Say it again.
Fools hate knowledge.
Are that saying a fool hates knowledge? If we tell you, you're an Israelite, oh man, I ain't down with that. Oh, I don't know what that is. Fools hate knowledge. It's not wrong to be a fool, but it's wrong to be a fool and want to stay a fool. Read what you got.
You go to Romans 13:11. Romans 4, verse 2. O ye sons of men.
O ye sons of men. He's talking about Israelites, not talking about, this is a black history book. And it always starts with, O ye children of Israel. Read.
How long will ye turn my glory into shame?
How long will you allow them to turn the glory of the everlasting Father into shame? It's raining right now. It's raining on the East Coast. Now they're telling you Mother Nature. Mother Nature is the one making it rain. Read that again.
Oh, ye sons of men.
Oh, ye sons of men.
How long will ye turn my glory into shame?
When it snows, when it rains, volcanoes, they talk about Mother Nature. There's no Mother Nature. There's only God. Read what you got.
Romans 13:11. And that, knowing the time.
And that, knowing what time it is right now, on the scope of this world, we're not talking about the old clock. We're talking about the climate. Look how foolish this president is, that you're just God in the free world, leading the free world, knowing what time it is. America is falling. America is going to be destroyed. Read.
And that, knowing the time, that now it is high time to awake out of sleep.
It's time to awake up. We only talk about the black folks, the Negroes, West Indians, Puerto Ricans, and Haitians. These people got to wake up. These are the people who the Bible is talking to. The Bible is in a white Christian church. The Bible is in a black Christian church that worship a white Jesus Christ. But the Bible does not belong to Christianity. The Bible has nothing to do with Christianity. The Bible had to do with Israel and the children of Israel. And your preacher, pork chop maker, pork chop taker, shrimp boat eater, he's going to tell you, but he's going to disregard the Israel of the Bible.
Manhattan bound.
For now is our salvation nearer than when we believe.
We out here talking to you continuously. We on YouTube. All the Israelites on YouTube. We're here for the Hispanics, for the black, the West Indian, the Haitians, and the Native American Indians. High time what?
It's high time to wake out of sleep.
It's time for y'all to wake up out of this nightmare, y'all. You think men could be with men and women could be with women. That's not according to the Bible. The Bible speaks otherwise. The Bible tells you a man and a woman to God. Read.
For now is our salvation nearer than when we believe.
That was 2,000 years ago when Paul said that. Our salvation is nearer. Every day you wake up, you're one day closer to your salvation. Read.
The night is far spent.
The night, all that stuff you did in darkness, in the dark, is over. It said it's far spent. The Most High would have been destroyed this place, except he's trying to get the elect together. You read, get Isaiah 1:9. The Most High would have been destroyed this place if it was for his elect being sealed. We're out here calling out to the elect. The black, Hispanic, West Indian, the white man is in his own kingdom now.
Right.
How could you not understand? He's king of this world. Your world is not to always go to work and punch a time clock for him. Read that, the night is far spent.
The night is far spent.
All them shenanigans is over.
Right.
The shenanigans is over. It's time for you to wake up and take your rightful place in the kingdom of the Most High. Read.
The day is at hand.
The day is at hand. That day of destruction, this so-called kingdom of the white man is going to go down. And understand one thing clearly. I'm not talking bad about the so-called white man. We're not bashing the white man. The Bible said he's going down.
Right.
He's going down, and the Most High is going to raise you up, Negroids. Nothing to do with hate. This is nationalism. The white man is a nationalist. He's a racist. We're just nationalists. We love our people. There's nothing wrong with screaming and yelling because you love your people. Read.
Let us therefore cast off the works of darkness.
Cast off the works of darkness. Pick that sign up. Not that one. Cast off the works of darkness. All this is darkness. How are you going to have two sodomite men raise a little boy? How are you going to have two lesbian women raise a boy or raise a girl? How you got that female, so-called female, Charlize Theron, that actor, she's raising a Negro boy to be a girl. I bet you didn't know that. That son that she has is wearing dresses and been wearing dresses for the last 4 years. Take off what?
Let us therefore cast off the works of darkness.
Cast off all of these works of darkness. A man with a woman's part, or a woman trying to be a man, or a man trying to be a woman. Cast it off. Read.
And let us put on the armor of light.
Put on the armor of light. The light is the laws of the Bible. Don't ever let your lying preacher tell you the laws are done away with. If you run a stop sign, that's the law. They're gonna give you a ticket. If you kill somebody, murder somebody, that's their law. So you think man's law is greater than God's law? Are you kidding me? And it doesn't say thou shalt not kill. It says thou shalt not murder. Murder, because you, that chicken that you ate, unless you running around chasing around the house, he's not alive, so you know he had to be killed for you to eat it. Read.
Let us walk honestly.
Let's walk honestly. When men, when they tell you, you don't have to tell what your gender is, that's a lie. Makeup is sorcery. Makeup is witchcraft. Weaves are sorcery. Weaves are sorcery. Wear your own hair. Stop making every other people rich in this country. If you want to wear a weave, which you're not supposed to, why don't you sisters open up a weave shop and stop going to the what they call the people? Stop going to Punjabi. Stop going to Tong Fei. Stop going to Tong Fei. Stop going to all these other nations, and you paying your money, and y'all want the law, and y'all want to hear. Open up your own shops, giving everybody rich, and they laugh at us. Read what you got.
Let us walk honestly.
Read.
As in the day, not in rioting and drunkenness.
Y'all want a real man, but y'all got so much makeup on. Y'all got the butterfly eyelashes. Y'all got the weeds, but y'all want a real man. Let's walk honestly with each other. Let's reason, black man and black woman. Let's reason together. We at odds end with each other. We fight against each other so the white man don't gotta do nothing to us. Because we separate ourselves and destroy ourselves. Let us walk what?
Let us walk honestly, as in the day, not in rioting and drunkenness.
Let's not fight each other. All we wanna do is go to a block party, get drunk, and somebody get shot. That's all that we do. We wanna party, we wanna get drunk, and somebody get shot. That's what that's talking about. Read.
Not in chambering.
Not in what?
Chambering.
Not in chambering, read.
And wantonness.
Not in wantonness, like we so needy that we need to be helped. Read.
Not in strife and envy.
Let's not fight each other, and let's not envy for what you got. That's it on that, right? Mm-hmm. All right, read what you got.
All right, we're Isaiah chapter 1, verse 9. Except the Most High of hosts have left unto us a very small remnant.
You gotta do better than that. Do better than that. Read again.
Except the Most High of hosts have left unto us a very small remnant.
Except if the Most High did not leave groups of us like this, did not leave a remnant of the crazy, out of control Negroes, if he didn't leave us out here, read.
We should have been as Sodom. And we should have been like unto Gomorrah.
We all would have been like homosexuals and lesbians if the Most High didn't leave a group of us. I don't care what you say, because you're a coward if you don't speak out and speak for the Most High.
That's
right. 94, 13. Read it. You read that again. Read that again.
Isaiah chapter 1, verse 9. Except the Most High of hosts have left unto us a very small remnant.
The Most High did not leave men that want to keep the laws, statutes, and commandments of the Most High gave us through HaMashiach Yahushua, who y'all called Jesus. If the Most High didn't leave a group of people that know it's not good, that know it's not good to have sex with men with men and women with women, read.
We should have been at Sodom.
We all would have been Sodomites. Y'all would have been sodomites, and they teaching it in school. Your children don't know nothing about Sodom and Gomorrah, but you want to say, let's give a homosexual rights. The only right they got is to repent or die.
That's right.
That's the only right that they have. It is not coming from me. I'm just a messenger. Read.
And we should have been like unto Gomorrah.
Let nasty people, nasty men with men and women with women. Read.
Hear the word of the Most High, ye rulers of Sodom.
So now we talking to the President Trump. We talking to Governor Cuomo. We talking to Mayor de Blasio. Read that again, that part.
Hear the word of the Most High, ye rulers of Sodom.
Because all of them, they rule Sodom and Gomorrah. This is modern day Babylon, modern day Sodom and Gomorrah. And you're sucking it up instead of talking against it. I'm not telling you to judge nobody. I'm telling you to let them know it's wrong according to the Bible.
Right.
Read what you got.
Psalm 94, verse 16. Who will rise up?
So who will rise up for the Most High? We rising up. We telling you homosexuality is bad. We telling you sodomites is bad. Lesbianism is bad. Transgender is bad.
Right.
We telling you eating shrimp is bad.
Right.
Telling you eating pig is bad. We telling you eating lobster, eating mussels, and eating clams is bad.
Read it again.
Who will rise up for me against the evil dude?
So who gonna rise up? We gonna rise up. And we gonna tell you whether you hear or forbear. Read it again.
Who will rise up for me against the evildoers? Or who will stand up for me against the workers of iniquity?
And with that, I'm gonna say shalom. Hope you got something out of this. And may the Most High bless Israel, bless anybody that heard his voice, and you keep coming out here, and we're gonna edify you whether you like it or not.
That's right.
Shalom.